You're someone. Got some good pieces up. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What's trouble in White Run and...
Now ain't this a surprise?
I'm not sure I like these, Alec. The warriors hiding out here, they seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. You're not paying us to talk.
Is someone there?
can take.
I love the job. Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
I'll try and make this quick.
Someone there?
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude. What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim. Not sure I understand the question. The Legion's always been in Skyrim. We have garrisons throughout all the provinces of the Empire. Our mission is to serve the Emperor, uphold the law, and protect the citizenry. Skyrim's days are darkening, and the Legion will soon be called into service like never before. But we stand ready, as always, to meet that call. Think you've got the metal, eh? Honestly, the Legion can use all the able bodies it can muster. We have our hands full. A dead king, a rebellion, and now dragons. Skyrim's a mess. If you're serious, make your way to Solitude. Our headquarters is Castle Dower. You find General Tullius there, commanding our forces in Skyrim. But talk to Legate Ricca. She handles the local recruiting. You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings, Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people, so the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days. We've gotten very few reinforcements, so we've been forced to recruit locally. But rest assured, citizen, we'll put an end to this uprising, and things will get back to normal soon enough. All right, then. Keep your guard up. Take care with those flames.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it. No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Thank you. wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? And if the one be taught any skill?
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something. Born and raised right here in Rorikstead. My father was a soldier. He fought in the Great War, and when it was over, he retired here to raise a family. My mother passed away when I was just a babe, so he did his best to raise me on his own. It's not the most exciting place in the world, but the people here work hard and don't cause trouble for anyone. It's true. For as long as I can remember, our crops have always done well. I'm not sure whether it's the soil, climate, or the favor of the divines, but we've never had a poor harvest. I want to be an adventurer like you. My father says I can't. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Merc, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind. Well, if you change your mind, I'd still like your help. Did you reconsider? Will you talk to my father? Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
If you need, I only take real coin here. No handouts and no bartering. Bit of advice. Folks here don't care for magic or those that use it. If you're intent on it, check at the college up in Winterhold. Either that or go see the Jarl's court wizard.
Have you heard about Aventus Aretino? He's a little boy, lives in Windhelm. They say he's been trying to get in touch with the Dark Brotherhood.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right? But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into. What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it. You would give your own coin to help my son? I'm moved by your compassion. Your kind deed will not go unrewarded, my friend. Tell Eric I've changed my mind and will visit Whiterun soon to fit him for armor.
Did you have any luck talking to my father? I can't thank you enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit. Maybe we can swap stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. I better get going. My father, Merc, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier.
Do you have news of our quarry?
Left that life behind.
Farewell. Do you have news of our quarry?
All right, then. welcome to... We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, that'll be the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. He's an honorable enough man. Never done wrong by me or my kin. Things are tough for him now, I'd wager, what with the fighting and the dragons. But Balgruuf's a tough old Nord. He can handle it. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
I work for Bellathor at the... Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
Tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Once I've made enough money, thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell. It's a fine day with you around.
And baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
What do you need, my friend?
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in cold weather? Papa! Really? Where are we going? Oh, stop teasing me!
I've got your back. How can I argue with that? Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? Of course.
Bits and baubles for sale.
Well met, kinsman.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee. Thank you.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Well met, kinsman.
Any news of the Alakir? Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? It's been a pleasure.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? People say there is someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? The companions? In Jorvasker? They're recruiting new members from what I hear. I should have guessed as much. Your kind sticks to that college in Winterhold, as well they should. You'd never think to learn from a Nord like the Jarl's wizard. Need anything else? Just let me know.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth.
Good. Chat time's over. Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her. Keep walking, Softgut. I'm more woman than you can handle.
Well met, kinsman.
The Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion. They shamed us all.
You
tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Need something?
Well met, kinsman.
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
Lost.